Let's even the scales a bit.
A bit.
Ever so slightly, so where's X Cage? Why are you no yellow? Also, why are you mid again? This is not how this works, X Cage. So we have XCOM and we have Snowdrop. That's gonna be difficult. Wait, what? Why are we in a space?
Fucking dumbass SCV, holy shit.
Did they do it again? Not really. He's struggling. We're patrolling batteries like a champ. So TTLS is doing better than I am so far. Seems to have the lesser Terrans down there. yummy SCVs. That's a bird. We require more minerals.
We require more minerals.
wolf?
One would assume, yes. Right? Galban. Okay, back to macro. Those were three creeper spawners on you. Surprisingly effective. Somebody's getting out again. It's a nice upgrade, I approve.
Share control.
Didn't I? I did.
I don't know. I didn't.
Oops, that's the wrong base. So yeah, I'm gonna be a bit of a pickle on top soon, I predict.
Why, Mett?
I don't know. You ain't helping too much.
I am strong with my bottom side.
Yeah, I see that. It's like everyone back in their base, you know, one gas.
Yeah, but with my eco, you have double the amount of me.
Wait, no, you're on the bottom side. On the right side.
Silence when I'm lying. Don't tell them the truth.
Yeah, of course you're lying. You always are.
Ah, 10 minutes. I need to get the...
Yep, wrong side. Let's twist again. Like we did last summer. I don't think that twisting works that well. All these spawners were kind of interesting from this perspective.
Getting used to that insert key?
It's actually page up and down for me. I don't know. Oh yeah, somebody's ready to move out. It's gonna make this a bit difficult. I mean, he's kind of running out of energy, so that's good. You didn't build too many spawners, TTLs, did you?
Nah. Just all the supply.
Okay, we're actually breaking him. So, I mean, if this doesn't do the job, then I don't know. Okay, he's shattering there.
Oh, shattering. Holy shit, my life.
Got it. So TTLs, you kind of need to work miracles because actually. But it's not gonna come out in the next 2 minutes. So until then, we're fine. We require
more minerals. Yeah, we shall see.
So, TTS, we gotta make a decision soon. I'm fairly close to dying here on top.
Nah, who cares?
Thank you. Oh, he noticed. There, my contribution. Use it wisely. Yeah, we're building turrets now, army.
The hive cluster is under attack.
No, that's not very nice. I disapprove. Are they?
Nah.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Yeah. Like it as much. Yeah, I'm gonna rely on you getting some upgrades now.
Fire batty bats.
Yep, exactly. Slightly annoying.
The hive cluster is under attack. The hive cluster.
Oh, he's coming to you.
How many gas does he have saved up?
Quite a bit, I would imagine.
You got top side, go top mid, man.
Yeah, no, he's not gonna push far. Just I'm kind of sort of losing all my ego right now. The issue with this guy is he actually has veterans. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Our ally's base is threatened.
Wait, really? Is that where we're at now?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
He destroyed my gas on the side.
Nice.
Didn't touch your gases, what are you talking about? That and this.
And there go the frames again. Lovely. Oh, wow. They're pushing top, by the way. They're pushing top very aggressively. Okay, go pink, go pink.
Aye, pink, pink, pink. Ah, nice. So, who left? Okay.
Bottom guy.
Yeah, he didn't do much.
Like no safe space right now. So I'm like kinda breaking Snowdrop.
Kinda-ish.
Yeah, I made him go back to his high ground. If you want, you can quickly kill Snowdrop.
And all my units up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's a good stasis.
There.
Yeah. I see them.
Our ally's base is threatened.
Oh god, here's a Nitalis too. Yeah, we need hired units for this. Nice. Get into space.
I know. Oh yeah, she killed some of my spawners.
This is bad.
He's coming again. Wow, he's actually just losing units, that's very kind. He's just sort of kind of losing units. Okay, unless all we have to worry about is top now. Even he is kind of struggling.
Can you give me a minute to group up?
Yeah, yeah. Holy moly. Once upon a time you had friends.
Traitors! They betrayed you, X-Cage.
Yeah, he's coming back for more. Okay, back to X-Cage. This time he shall not live.
What a fucking SCV's dumb fuck.
Yeah.
Not making the same mistake twice. Kill X-Cage before he comes back.
I mean...
Also, holy shit, is the Alga annoying.
I think he's just gonna lose everything now.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. I mean, it actually looks like it here. He's fighting other big spines. That usually works.
Actually, we can just walk in. Yeah.
That's very kind
nice
of him. We're in.
Get the cows, more minerals.
Oh yeah, sure.
Let's eco up.
We'll kind of be doing that in the background. So, I mean, there is hell left.
These guys Sort of them.
Oh, yeah, eco, eco. I'd rather not. So let's grab a few more spawners here.
What's your income, by the way?
10k, it's not too great.
It's decent.
I mean, yeah, well, I've been kind of taking some risks.
Omega.
Yeah, true. No, I've been kind of taking risks, not really upgrading early, even though you guys have firebats. We upgraded like to 3 attack and then 4 attack just very, very late. I just decided to, you know. Might as well get some eco. I mean, yeah, what happened here? I don't know, I guess bottom happened actually, really. Like.
Yeah, the fucking guy useless. Look at the map.
Yeah, I mean, actually top is more dead than bottom, so, you know.
Because top actually did something.
I
mean, bottom right did something too.
Yeah, Norwegian.
Yeah, he's the only one who did something at the bottom. People went the turtle up at 4 minutes, and all focus went on red, then red pushed out, back, then in, back in, back in, and he was at one guess.
I mean, you kinda died to these 3 spawns, Snowdrop. It's like, that's all I built on bottom. And they're still there. Just want to point that out.
Wait, what? He had like no spawners, this guy.
What's
the blue?
Oh, no.
He did 0.
He's not gonna last long with all those energy.
We're being holded hostage here.
Yep. Oh, it's this guy with the walls again.
Yeah, people like walls. I don't know
what
why they like
if
walls.
What happens if you destroy the generator? Like, what happened? Can you build a new one?
You can't destroy the generator.
Oh yeah, it has no hit points.
And the barracks as well.
Wanna go the Hydra route?
But York,
actually, no, just get more eco. I mean, there's no point in rushing him down. Might just take longer in the end.
Be right back.
Yeah. There's nothing happening in the next 10 minutes, I don't think. I mean, yeah, once TTLS gets his thingy up, can probably just do that. And there it goes. Don't think there's much over there. No, just eco. I mean, that's still eco, you know.
Yep.
I mean, technically we could rush an Omegalisk, but we don't really have attack upgrades yet. I mean, he doesn't have any means to kill the Omegalisk, to be fair. So, you know, that's the thing.
This also could work.
I guess. Let's get some more of his eco.
Just like those defenders and everything should be fine.
Actually, this eco might be in range of the yard. So. Oh no, this roach spawner is dying. What do I do now? Actually, I almost feel like selling all these spawners. They're not contributing much right now. Should we get Taurus, you know?
Yeah, right. I don't have the energy for that.
Yeah, I have energy for two.
Oh.
And can you get armor?
No, I cannot. Why do you ask?
That is horrible of you. Why can you not get armor? Okay, where do we place this? I guess right down here. Might as well. More overlords. Mutation
complete. We require more minerals. Come on, move away, make room. Come on, come on.
So I suppose you could go up to 15k TTLS and then just spawn an Omega or something. So let's also group these thingies up. Do we have any more spawners? Not really. So I'm gathering all the bigger units over there. Just in case. What is boss look? Oh wait, we're in boys, we're in. Get him. Well, I mean, we do have vision now. So we could just, you know, spawn a few hydras. Yeah, not in anymore. Yeah, just spawn an Omega TTS, I think. That's probably the best course of action.
It will be faster.
So let's make sure we have one of these on the hub key. Actually, I'm out of nests. I need to build nests. For all the things. For all the
Can
things.
Can you move away your, all your units except the Roche, Infused and Ravators?
What do you mean?
Just move away all your units, so I can snipe the defenders with Hydras.
Well, you can also move them away, you know.
Yeah, but your F2 is quite kind of faster.
Yeah.
You run away now.
Are you getting the Omega? I mean, we're also having Taurus in like 40 seconds, so that might also work. Wait, shall I spawn the Omega?
Why not? The same.
I guess, yeah. I just saw you send me minerals. I was about to spend them again. Oh, here's one Italis now. I don't think the Omega actually can fit through there. I'm just saying. So I'm hoping this is out of any tank ranges. Yeah, you might need to remove some of these guys. Oh no, wait, he's doing that for us. Okay, very nice. I guess we just wait then. Yeah, how much damage do they do? They do like 40, like 60 DPS against those walls. Actually, no, they have 40 armor. It's like, oh god, no, Hydras do like 20 damage versus those walls.
He's got 28.
Yeah.
Wow.
I don't think it's worth attacking the fighters. Also, we can just snipe his... Like, you know. Okay, he's moving it back. So, shall I send the Taurus in?
You want?
Yep. It's just you gotta make sure one attacks this wall, and the other one attacks this wall. Apparently, that's like the way to go. I don't know, do we still go Omega or do we just go attacks here?
Just attacks, he's breaking.
Okay, I guess.
His defenders probably die to Barrage, yeah, he only got one defender.
No, no, the Taurusmen killed him.
Wait, the Taurus killed him? Through the wall?
Yeah, there's defenders.
Well,
he had defenders close to the wall for some reason, so...
Nice, nice, nice.
That's what two potato turns look like. And this should not be the case. Four turns should not lose to two potato turns. It makes no sense.
I mean, it lost to like two great Zerg.
Oh, still, it doesn't matter.